I didn't think he would go shoot strangers, especially his sister. I didn't see that one coming. He's not a monster. He did a monstrous act. And if we just look at that, if we just label him as a monster, we're not going to solve anything. This is a much more complicated issue than it is just mental illness or it is just gun control. It is all parts put together, every system failing him, and every system failing those victims through him.